like a Keurig crater. It's a crater. That right up there behind me, like around there somewhere, is a glacier. You see the part that looks like snow, but is not ice? It's right up there. Camper van that we're traveling around Iceland with. So this is a good view from the outside. I'll walk around it for you. Sorry if it's a bit high, I can't show the license plate. It's a Volkswagen. There's only three doors. There's not a door on this side because, well, why do you need a door on both sides? There's a nice storage area in the back. And up here are chairs that we can bring down, which my dad is coming over to do right now. So when they're up there, these things are clipped to there, and you pull the chair out. You unfold it. Dad, ooh, cringe. And let's take you guys inside. And in the back there is a heat, a stove that we can heat things up on. When you go inside, there's a back seat. This is where I'm sitting. There's a little pop-up area. There's actually another bed up here. How do we pull this thing down?
You gotta move over there for me, sweetie.
So that thing comes down, and then I can climb up if I wanted to, but I have my shoes on, so I'm not going to. And it's another bed. This is where I'm sleeping tonight. Cup holders here, and in here would be where we store the table, would be where we keep the table when we're driving. And the table's right there.
This is already dirty, so.
Turns out we have pans. I didn't know that. And these are both of the chairs that we took out of the thing. And there's also more chairs back there somewhere. All our luggage. We have a water jug that you can take water out of. We bought a lot of things. And here's another view from the outside.
Up there is that pop-up. It's nice because we get to the campsite, pop it right up, and we're ready to sleep. And it doesn't get dark in Iceland either, so there's plenty of shades that you can pull down here. I'll go show you guys in a minute.
Oh yeah, good idea.
So when we're ready to sleep, just pull this down. This is on all the windows, even the back window. And then there's some in bins under there that can just magnet to these windows in the windshield. So, very clever. And that should wrap it up for the tour of our camper van that we are traveling in Iceland with.